action.
How to toast the outside of your marlow. Step one.
Is that like a British word for marshmallow?
Yeah, of course it is.
Your marshmallow.
Stick your marshmallow on a bouncy stick.
That's step one? All right, so step two.
Not
step
a
two.
Flaccid stick, a bouncy stick.
Bouncy. No, flaccid would just fall down. I can't believe this is on video.
That's all right. Continue to describe.
Like and subscribe.
Subscribe.
That's later. Describe what you're doing, please.
Basically, you just need to make sure that the marlow is touching the fire, but not fully engulfed in the flame.
I notice you're rotating this stick.
Yeah, rotate slowly.
Cousin Dia.
And slowly come in and out of the flame.
It's a lot of bouncing.
Yeah,
she said bouncy stick. You want to just basically...
You just want to touch, lightly touch the marlow to the flame.
Just crisping the outside edge.
Yes.
Can you
you can start to see it turns golden brown. Slowly keep rotating.
It's a big marshmallow.
That's what she said.
I don't even know what that means.
Neither do I, but...
When it starts to turn good. A little more of like a brown, you're going to pull it out.
That's very lightly
That's
brown.
Always tough for the guys.
Don't be gross.
It's coitus interruptus.
It's very brown, actually. It's like perfect.
Yeah.
You're the one left.
This is my best one yet.
You
yeah, I feel, I think you're
rotate
right.
Rotate and blow it.
Slowly touch the marlow.
Make
sure it's not
cool
too
enough.
Hot. And then you're just gonna peel the top layer off.
Holy shit.
And you're gonna have an ooey gooey crispy marlow.
That is insane. Wow.
Hear that crispiness? That's what makes it so delicious.
I just don't,
and that concludes the best how-to video of all time.